To live a happy and healthy life, people need to feel at peace with their environment and to be able to enjoy the beauty around them. Nature gives us all the things we need to be happy, and we can become explorers who find meaning and beauty in nature's diversity. Nature speaks to us through different images, landscapes, colors, patterns, and forms of exquisite beauty. As we admire nature's extravagance, our emotions and feelings become part of it. This harmonious balance makes our souls happy. Taking a walk in nature has healing power for our minds and souls. We don't ask anything from nature, yet nature gives us silence, peace, harmony, and beauty without limit. Walking in nature is free and efficient therapy for our stressed, fast-paced lives. In nature, we find silence and tranquility, yet nature has its own language by which it speaks to those who are paying attention. By listening to nature's song, we discover a world different from our own, where everything flows slower, yet always with purpose. Nature is more powerful, creative, and ingenious than we believe. With patience, it can eliminate an obstacle from its way. Nature teaches us how to allow our work to flourish naturally, with no concern for obstacles and limits. Nature is highly and complex, and it sometimes can demand us to face its force. To love nature, we must be able to understand its laws and to study its ways. Nature never betrays those who know how to adapt and those who follow its rules. There is beauty everywhere in nature, yet there are very few eyes to seek and notice it. People who truly love nature know how to appreciate nature's wonders. They find excitement and happiness in exploring nature's beauty and its endless mysteries. Nature's wonders are not only for a select few. Everyone can enjoy its beauty and richness. The more open we are in our love, the more things nature gives us, such as trees, flowers, or birds. We are part of the same richness and we carry the same wonders. One of the fundamental qualities of nature is diversity. Nature is a richness of colors, forms, elements that change with every day that passes. Every moment of the day and every moment of the year shows us a different face of nature.